I don't expect you to fully understand what it is that I'm gonna ask you. And I only ask because at some vague, distant degree, I hope there's still a soul left in there. If an idea is no longer the property of its creator, would you consider any of us human at all anymore? A creature whose will is at the mercy of a so-called greater good?
We are not the bad
ones. It's a rhetorical fucking question! No! We call that a parasite.